Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome to today's Bitcoin update for Friday, 1st of July. Yep, so here we are. The 1 hour time frame shows us a little bit of a big green pump yesterday. We had that huge pump, probably liquidation candlestick in my best guesses, because this isn't something that I'm never ever gonna trust. And I've been saying before as well that never ever trust a coin that, you know, gives you a green candle all of a sudden out of nowhere. You just never trust it, okay? You really never want to trust that kind of thing. And we do have, you know, some Undertaker effect, and this is known as the Undertaker's effect. I like to normally say it's green lollipops, which it actually really is, but it's only an Undertaker effect, you know. So I'm actually gonna do a little bit of Google for the Undertaker effect so that I can show you. So if you've probably watched the WWE, you might have known that this is how a chokeslam really looks like. So let's watch it.
Chokeslam straight to hell.
Do you understand that? Chokeslam straight to hell. This is it. You pull them up. Choke slams straight to freaking hell. So Bitcoin loves that. Bitcoin always enjoy doing that, and it loves to actually make these finishing maneuvers and finishing moves. But this is trading 101, and we must know how to make a encounters of a finishing move. So what I mean by encounters is that you must know how to, you know, what do you call this, man? What the hell? It starts with an R. Reverse. Damn, I don't even know what I'm trying to say here. But the thing is that you must know how to reverse a choke slam, and that means probably if they pick you up, you smash their hands and then you go back home safe. Or when they try to do a choke slam, you can turn it into something else like an RKO, and then boom, you do your own finishing maneuver. However you do that, you know, you must know how the hell that is supposed to happen and that is supposed to be done. All right, today's Friday. They didn't pump it on Thursday, so they decided to actually make a little bit of that move to the upside on a Friday. The new monthly is actually coming in, so let me check the new month as quick as possible. So here we are with the new month, guys. Oh, now I get it why the pump really happened. The pump really happened because they had, yeah, this is absolutely negative. It's still negative, ladies and gents. Our technical target is still down to $9,200 potentially, and that's where we're looking to go. By the look of things, all they did is, you know, they just made a little bit of that wick to the upside so that they continue to go all the way to the downside. That's just what I actually get it. So if I do zoom it in here, you can see that the first, we already started July. What the hell, it's 1st of July already. So here we are, and the 1st of July actually does show you that Bitcoin has made that wick, and that was the pump, okay? So they pump it up just to create the wick so that we can move further down. The same way I could have told you that they pump it up here, pump it a little bit and then move to the downside. Just this candlestick right over there. Pump it up and then boom, go to the downside. In here, pump it up, boom, go to the downside. Who knows? July could be the month of capitulation. You might make a big, big, huge green red candle here and then quickly recover and go up by next month, and then bottom out this month. It could be possible, or bottom out by next month, but I just smell the bottom being very, very near, very, very soon. And you're gonna enjoy once the bottom is in. And I think that's it for today's update on Bitcoin, guys. The journey still continues to go to the downside. One thing that I'm gonna say though is because I don't think you're gonna go straight to hell. And by the way, on the daily time frame, you can see it was just a big, huge wick, nothing else. And we are off with July, and July does seem like it's ugly July starting off. So here we are. Let's take the bottom to the top here. Now you're coming down to lose the 0.618. You can see actually it did a little bit of a, it bounced off the support right here and made a little bit of a climb back, but it's a very weak. It's just like a dead cat bounce. And right now you're looking for Bitcoin to come down to 15,442 before we actually move all the way to $9,000. I think it's just gonna come down here, make a bounce, maybe go up, and then continue all the way down to to that level, maybe come up to the 15,000 and go up to retest this level at 18,000 and then go all the way to $19,000. Oh, sorry, not 19,000, but $9,000. And that's it. I'm going to see you the next one. I love this.